It's the 114th meeting of the in-state rivalry, NDSU and UND, dating back to 1894. Kick time at 2 p.m. Central at the O'Lara Center in Grand Forks. It's the first time that the Bison have played at UND since 2003. UND comes into this matchup 2-1 on the season with wins at Idaho State, a victory at home over Drake, winning on September the 18th, 38-0, and losing at Utah State of the Mountain West Conference on a Friday night for their lone loss of the season. The Fighting Hawks are very good in their home digs. They've won 12 consecutive games at the O'Lara Center dating back to the 2018 season. When you start with the UND offense, you have to begin with their top running back, Otis Wea, out of Moorhead. Wea had a breakout season in the spring, leading the Missouri Valley Football Conference in nearly every statistical rushing category. He's a preseason All-American and a Walter Payton Award watchlist candidate. Defense, UND is an attacking 3-4 defensive front, led by the names Jackson Turner, also linebacker Noah Larson, and standout safety Jordan Kennedy, all experienced players for the Fighting Hawks, who will look to bring pressure and confuse NDSU quarterback Quincy Patterson II. Speaking of Patterson, he's had a great start to the season, the fourth NDSU quarterback since 2010 to lead the Bison to victory in his first three starts. Patterson's 69% completion percentage over three games is the second highest among NDSU's last six starting quarterbacks. Code Green has been dominant, one of the best in all of FCS college football, ranking second in the country, allowing just 4.3 points per game and only 196.7 yards per contest. Getting off to a fast start could be key for the Bison in this contest in front of a sold-out O'Lara Center on Saturday afternoon. In the spring game won by NDSU 34-13, North Dakota State led 21-6 at halftime and continued to extend their lead late into the second half, forcing UND to get away from their rushing game and throw the football, becoming one-dimensional on offense. Bragging rights are on the line on Saturday afternoon in the Missouri Valley Football Conference Little Lifter, NDSU and UND, a 2 p.m. Central Time kick at the O'Lara Center.